someone to hold me.
And there ain't no more to say.